A Bloomington man is now in federal custody for his role in the U.S. Capitol insurrection. The FBI arrested 28-year-old Anthony Bowe this morning. The FBI says that he illegally entered the Capitol. Six other people from Indiana are charged in connection to the riot as well. All of these cases will be prosecuted in Washington, D.C.